Hey, what's good? This is St. Joe, soundsofgear.com, here with the Sequential Profit 5. This is a synth that I've been wanting to check out for a long time. I'm a huge fan of the Sequential Multitrack. It's a synth that I've had for years. Love it. And I've bought and sold, you know, a few different Dave Smith instruments since over the years. And when I would compare it to the Multitrack, it was something different in the characters. So this one felt a little bit closer to the character that I'm used to from the older Sequential, so I wanted to check it out, man. And first of all, it's a beautiful instrument. This is not a review. This is not a tutorial. I just want to play a few of the sounds, just go through, just give you a feel for the character of the sound. So not a performance or anything like that. So yeah, let's just dig into it. I'm gonna just go through some of the presets and give you a feel for the sounds. Definitely got a good sound, man. And there's no effects on here, man. Just straight up, just a straightforward synth, but I personally dig that. So I can run it through synths. I can run it through pedals and effects and stuff like that, but it's just straightforward. And there's like 200 presets and then also 200 user slots, so a lot of space for sounds, man. Thank you. So of course, these are just the presets. It gives you an idea of the kind of the character of the synth. Definitely check out the Sequential website if you want to really learn about, you know, all the details of the synth. What I think is cool about this one is the fact that they got the, you know, the Reb 1, 2, and 3 kind of in there with the filter and the envelope settings. And then this vintage knob, you can make it sound, you know, like the straight up this Prophet 5. You can make it sound like the older ones, make it sound like a little bit more sloppy and different stuff like that. So that's pretty cool. So even some little percussive stuff. So yeah, man, definitely really cool. And then also, let me see, show you the first patch I made. So it's got a real slow modulation, super slow on the filter, but just a little subtle movement. But really cool. And then, you know, it's really simple to go in and start from scratch. So what I always like to do, if you watch any of my other videos, I like to go in and see how smooth the triangle is. So that's on oscillator B. So thank you. And for me, it's smooth. Like I said, when I do that on my sequential multi-track, it sounds just like a smooth triangle. But for some sense, when I try it, there's a little bit of a harshness in the triangle. And like I said, I've bought and sold a lot of different Dave Smith instrument synthesizers, and I would compare them to this to the multi-track, and I'm gonna get this little, it's just like a little harshness in there that wasn't as smooth as I like. So for me, that's just how I judge the character of a synth that I'm looking for my taste. So, but yeah. So I can get those nice, smooth, simple, round bass sounds, but then also, obviously you can do pads, and you can make it harsh if you want to with resonance and different things like that. But that's just a test that I do on all the synths that I get to just kind of see if it's going to fit the type of sound that I'm looking for. So yeah, like I said, not a tutorial, not really a review, demo, or anything like that. Just wanted to share some of the sounds with you so you can get a feel for the character of this synth, man. I definitely like the character of it. To me personally, it does not sound like the other Dave Smith synthesizers. Like I said, I've had a Mofo, the little box. I've had the Mofo X4, the four voice joint, and I've used a bunch of other Dave Smith instruments. Not saying they're bad synths or anything like that. It's just character wise for me, they weren't what I was looking for, and I would always just revert back to my multi-track. But this one is definitely one that I wanted to check out. So yeah, let me know what y'all think, man. I'll throw a link in the description if you want to check it out. Again, this is St. Joe, SoundsOfGear.com, here with the Sequential Prophet 5, really cool synth, just showing you some of the preset sounds. So let me know what y'all think. Like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you dig it. As always, if you're looking for sample packs, presets, tutorial courses, all that good stuff, stop by the Sounds and Gear shop. Helps out the site, helps out the channel. Till next time, I'll see y'all later. Peace.